Today was one day assembly under the corona shadow. The assembly session got over at 2:30 and there was a lot of hangama inside the session as the opposition wanted an adjournment motion to be passed and COVID to be discussed. But that didn't happen. The speaker threw the motion out. The opposition went to the governor and then they demanded for president's route and a lot of things. So today some of the opposition members are here with us, MLAs and one person from the ruling BJP also, as well as from AAP. So I would like to start with Goa Forward leader Vijay Sardesai. Vijay, welcome. And I also welcome the rest of the panel, Rohan Kaunte, Elvis Gomes, Premanand Mamre, and Congress is supposed to join us. As of now, they have not managed. Hopefully, they will be able to join us. Guys, welcome. Vijay, could you tell us in short or whatever, what exactly happened in the assembly and what made you all take the drastic step of going to the well of the house and then going to the governor?
See, today's one day assembly session is historic in Goa in its notoriety. Basically, the government has passed record-breaking, business in one day. They have bulldozed their all anti-people agenda by passing bills, by doing everything within one day. Never in the history of Goa has such huge business been cleared in one day, which includes the budget, which includes all the demands, which includes 7 or 8 ordinances and around 3-4 bills. So basically, if you go to see, this is a murder of democracy that has happened today. We as a united opposition have condemned this murder of democracy. And this, our demand was for, we moved an adjournment motion to discuss only one issue. The very issue which the government used to reduce a session from 3 weeks to one day. That was the pandemic, the COVID-19 pandemic. Now, the government does not want to discuss this, implying and proving the government's mismanagement of COVID. And therefore, we want to alert the Goans now of a COVID disaster that can befall them, of an economic disaster because of mismanagement of finances, as seen by the labor gate scam, and of an ecological disaster because around 2.5 lakh trees are supposed to be killed for 3 major projects in the wildlife sanctuary, which the government wants to do under the garb of a central project. All this basically is an indication of the government's misplaced priorities because of a misdirected leadership by a mistakenly chosen chief minister. And Goa, unfortunately, all of us are in a mishap situation at the moment.
Yeah, Rohan, during the session you brought up certain issues and you've been very vocal in the past. I would like to bring you in before I give a chance to the BJP person, to BJP's Premanand Mamre, to specifically on online and then mismanagement. And you've been very vocal on a lot of issues. So could you just elaborate on those for us?
See, COVID-19 was a subject which has come throughout the world. In the state of Goa, we needed to be prepared, and for that, whatever came up while talking to people, talking to experts, all we feel that it has to be a holistically approach which all of us have to be together above all political lineage. Unfortunately, the chief minister Sadhya is on a political hunt, which he feels that COVID can help him get a better mileage out of politics. Ata, when COVID came in, we had 2 months of lockdown. In these 2 months, sagale gaonkar ghara rahole, we remained at home. For what? To save our skin, to see that we all are safe and we can get out of this COVID war. Unfortunately, those 2 months, the government did not do anything other than doing illegalities. These 2 months should have been the preparatory time for the government as far as medical is concerned, education is concerned, health is concerned, economic revival is concerned. This should have been the plan then. In case COVID rises, what we should do? What are the infrastructure requirements that are required?
Yes.
Like Kejriwal has done in Delhi. Plans have to be come, and you need to be corrective and transparent and accountable. You don't have a white paper on COVID. You don't have a plan for education. You don't have a plan for the finance revival of the state. And every day you can only see mining trucks flying. The issues which are very much to the close of every Goan is आमचे गोयकार पण आणि गोयकारांक दिसता की गोय उरचे सारखे म्हणून मोल्या काबार करपाक उठले ऑन सेंट्रल लाइनेज इफ वी वॉन्टेड टू पिक अप द प्लस पॉइंट्स वी शुड हॅव पिक्ड अप द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ द गोवा आणि सेंटर बीजेपी इक्वेशन अनफॉर्च्युनेटली द सेंटर इज युजिंग गोवा द वे दे वॉन्ट एंड वी आर बिकम रिमोट कंट्रोल पप्पूज होया ताज्या खातीर वॉट एवर केम अप द वे वेदर इट वॉज द हेल्थ सेक्टर वेर वी आर टुडे हाउ वी नीड टू इम्प्रोवाइज कंस्ट्रक्टिवली हाउ वी नीड टू वर्क टुगेदर दॅट वॉज बींग स्पोकन अबाउट ही डिडंट टेक एनीथिंग एज्युकेशन सेक्टर टुडे द क्वेश्चन केम अप We need to be having clarity because the youth are confused. Infrastructure na, 25% वे लोकांकडे स्मार्टफोन ना, 10% लोक जे वर्किंग असा, तंका 10% पीपल आर वर्किंग पेरेंट्स हु गिव द मोबाइल टू देयर चिल्ड्रन इन द एंड ऑफ द इवनिंग. इन दीज सर्कमस्टेंसेस ऑनलाइन गोज फॉर अ टॉस. देन यू कम विथ सर्क्युलर्स वे आर टेलिंग द टीचर टू गो टू द हाउस. दैट मीन्स यू हैव फेल्ड ऑन द ऑनलाइन एंड यू आर अगेन वायोलेटिंग द MHRD गाइडलाइन्स. So there are these confusions are creating a problem in the youth who is today facing the 9th, 10th. I'm not getting into every primary section on the RTECC. I'm getting into crucial modes 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th graduation. Okay. You need to have a clear SOP. Tell them what it is and start moving out. Aspirin, it spells out the infrastructure itself is not ready and we are 5 months done already with the system. So there will be a lot of youth. Who will lose this particular year because of the problems are created by this government. And now, पहिलीच्यान असा quarantine tourism जाऊ, red zone जे tourist हंगा hard, this was not required. All things what we did have only made us from green to red, and perhaps we are the only state in the country to have changed our status from green to red thanks to Pramod Sawant and his stooges. Okay. And main important असा is the figures as we go up. We are at 35 or 36 today of mortality deaths. तातून कितलेशेच कोमॉर्बिड म्हणून सांगून उडयले. आज इम्पॉर्टंट असा की गोयकारांचे लाईफ सांभाळपाक आणि जसे विजयान म्हणला टुडेज डे शुड हॅव बीन यूज्ड ओनली फॉर टॉकिंग अबाउट द कोविड सिच्युएशन. व्हॉट वी नीड टू डू, हाउ टू गेट द सेक्टर्स गोइंग, हाउ टू गेट द इकॉनॉमिक रिवायवल
गोइंग, दॅट वी टॉक अ लिटल लेटर. सोल्युशन्स वी विल टॉक अ लिटल लेटर, वी विल गेट इनटू दॅट टोटली सेपरेट.
आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट सोल्युशन्स बट दिस वर द इश्यूज व्हिच वी नीडेड टू डिस्कस. रादर द गव्हर्नमेंट थॉट ऑफ गेटिंग थिंग्स
एब्सोल्युटली
टू बुलडोज एंड गेट मूव्हिंग which were not in the interest of any Goan. Taja Khatir, I think today when we demand with the governor, we have some hope that the assent to such bill shouldn't be given. Or our the demand that maybe in these circumstances, we should look at the option of presidential rule. That also is welcome today because otherwise, Goa will be lost. Goa will be finished. Goaikar urchana, baile second home asa te angayun raolya, teya ta waspaak lagilya sa. Ani hanka zai te kurtutwa. They are not doing anything good for the state today. In the name of garbage, or in the name of mining, or in the name of tourism, all economic revival plans have gone for a toss. So I think it's time for us, for all Goans to come together and think wisely above all political lines.
Yeah, Mr. Mamri, these are very strong charges by Goa Forward and independent MLA Rohan Kaunte. Tumche BJP tere, tum kite what defense do you have on this?
Glenn, I think the two other opposition members should first have their say and then I think I will come.
Yeah. You don't think they have said enough? Vijay and Rohan have said enough for you to this? Because I wanted to bring him in later. But okay, fine, if you want.
Let him respond first. Okay, I think fine. I can answer all together.
Now it's your turn. And also one point I would like you to bring up is that what Rohan mentioned about the Kejriwal, the way Kejriwal has handled Delhi, and also he's been, you know, he's been taken up as a test case. It probably will be used all over the country. I would like to you to speak about this also as a point. Elvis. Hello, Elvis. You sound.
Thank you. Can you hear me?
Yes, now I can.
Yeah, पहिले बरे दिसता की अरविंद केजरीवालचे नाव या डिबेटिंग सुरुवातीकच आले अँड थँक्स टू दॅट. आज एव्हरीबडी हॅज नोटिस दॅट, दॅट इज वाय वी कम टू हिअर अबाउट दिस केजरीवाल अगेन अँड अगेन. पण वी आर ऑन द डिबेट ऑफ टुडेज फार्स असेंब्ली दॅट हॅज been done in the legislative assembly hall.
Yes.
आम्ही ताजेर पहिलेच म्हटलेले की ज्या दिसाक ऑन दॅट डे वेन एन इनफॉर्मल मिटींग टूक प्लेस अमंग वेरियस पार्टीज अशे आम्ही मिडियांतल्यान पहिले त्याच दिसाक वी हॅड टेकन द ऑब्जेक्शन इनफॉर्मल मिटींग टू होल्ड अ वन डे सेशन. नाव वॉट वॉज द स्कोप ऑफ दॅट वन डे सेशन नोबडी एक्सप्लेन, बट नाव स्लोली इट इमर्ज दॅट द एंटायर बजेट सेशन, सी बजेट सेशन इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट सेशन ऑफ द असेंब्ली. तितून गोंयच्या लोकांचे आणि पैसे भाई कितले येतात आणि मोडतात ताजेर एक सँक्टिटी जाय पडटा लेजिस्लेचराची. दॅट हॅज बीन कम्प्लिटली गिवन अ गो बाय आणि आता पण ते पैसे मोडतात ते खाऊन मेकळे जातले आणि त्यांना चेक करपाचो कोणच असतो ना असे ताणे आज दाखवून दिला. सो इन लाईफ अँड इन डेथ ऑल्सो दे विल इट अप एव्हरीथिंग अँड दे विल फिनिश एव्हरीथिंग अँड वन डे दे विल हॅव टू गो बिकॉज पीपल आर टेकिंग नोटीस ऑफ वॉट इज हॅपनिंग. वॉट हॅज हॅपन टुडे इज completely an aberration, I can say. Not only murder of democracy, completely constitution is given a go by tanka legislator ang pai role lokan dila, they have not been able to discharge, and that is highly detestable and condemnable. That is all I can say.
Now I think Reginald has joined us. I'm not completely sure, but it looks as if Reginald has joined. Reginald, can you hear me? Oh, sorry, we still have not established link. So, Ata, Bambre, now can you, the lot of been, of these points have been added, been put forward. Could you give us a some your logic of the government on what it has done today and so an answer to some of the charges that have been put forward?
See, this business today was approved, I mean, by the business advisory committee where the opposition themselves were the members. So it was agreed by all the government as well as the opposition that in view of the COVID-19 pandemic the legislative session has to be curtailed to one day. So once agreed upon, I think they should have made that point clear there when they attended the business advisory meeting, how many days they wanted and all that. Now today it is fruitless to just say afterwards, after perhaps it is their afterthought that they came up with this year that one decision.
Yeah, I'll give you, let him finish. I know you want to answer this. Yeah, give him a minute.
Yeah. Now as far as the COVID-19 discussion and all that, I have gone through the, I was looking very clear that the assembly session was going on. Mm. And our chief minister has clearly told them that when they were pressing for the adjournment motion, he said that he is ready for a discussion, statement, whatever it is they wanted,
okay,
on COVID-19 situation. And okay, they were free to make their suggestions here, all that. It was very clear to our dynamic chief minister. And therefore, and even the health minister, they have made a long talk. In fact, they should have attended, the opposition should have attended the session and made valuable suggestions.
Let him finish.
But this COVID-19 pandemic is not a making of anyone. It is a year that it has affected Goa, the whole country, as well as the whole world. So therefore, it is our first year, whether it is opposition. Or the government, all of us should come together and fight this pandemic. Instead of doing that, the opposition is resorting to all sorts of, you know, accusations and all that, instead of cooperating with the government, instead of making suggestions. None of the opposition members have made any suggestions or any written statements.
Just to say, Mamre, we seem to have lost your camera.
Yeah.
If you, hello. Yeah, so let me just, while you get you back, Vijay could, Vijay.
Yeah, I just want to make one point. See, Mr. Mamre, is it dependent on what opposition says or not says in the BAC? No, because what the people want, the legislature has to function. If you can function for one day, you might as well function for 2 days. And if you can function for 2 days, you might as well function for 20 days.
Now, one minute.
That has to be decided. In this COVID pandemic, we should come together and decide what is good for the state. Now, as far as
the what is good for the state?
Performance of the government is concerned, as far as the COVID-19, fighting the COVID-19 is concerned, you will realize that Goa has all that is required for the fighting.
Yeah, you, Mr. Mamre, your camera is off. Mamre, your camera is off. Is off.
One minute.
Yeah, it's come on. Yeah. Okay. Again, it's gone off. Yeah, the camera.
We can hear him. You can hear him. Being,
can you? You wanted to make a point. Could you go ahead, please, Vijay, go ahead.
See, first thing is, amongst all these people, all the participants of this debate, I am one person who is a member of the business advisory committee.
Correct. Yes.
So therefore, I will now interview. First thing, what Mr. Mamre says, that it was agreed to have a one-day session. Nowhere was it agreed. Number one, we have clearly given a letter of dissent. I have gone and fought there for a session which should be online. You know, a virtual session.
Virtual session. Yes, I remember virtual we covered session, that. Yes.
Mr. Nitin Falero spoke about it today. Yes. I spoke about it on the day of the BAC. Not only this, I have given it in writing, and I have given examples who are following this. Number one. So I want to correct Mr. Mamre. He may be having his compulsions of defending this government, but at the moment it is a very difficult task because it is indefensible. One, because nobody agreed. We did not agree. Neither did the Congress agree. Congress also put a vote of a letter of dissent. Number two, he says his dynamic chief minister said that he was ready for a discussion. His dynamic chief minister was never ready for a discussion. His dynamic chief minister wanted a monologue which is a statement. Statement doesn't become discussion. The essence of democracy is debate and discussion, not a monologue that one person speaks and the rest people listen. So let me correct him on that. And the third thing he said, and I fully agree, is that all of us should come together to fight this pandemic. But this very essence of coming together just does not come into the head of this government, because this government is affected by a virus, not the pandemic, but the virus of elections. They had to stop their campaign for Zilla Parishad election, it was not at all inconsequential Zilla Parishad election, because the Prime Minister declared a Janta curfew on the 22nd of March. Subsequently, this government, which was shameless, went for an election on the 24th of March. The High Court, the Goa bench of the Bombay High Court had to intervene and put that off. So this government's entire Goa Fight COVID campaign is laced with politics. And the last nail in the coffin, the last hair on the camel's back, has been they politicizing their, even the distribution of the arsenic immunity boosters. Why are they doing this? Because the very next day they declared municipal election. So this shameless government is completely always in election mode because they are affected by a virus. The virus of politics and the virus of election. And their entire focus has been to show that Goa is in a green zone so as to have elections as fast as possible. That is all. Nothing else.
Rohan, I would like to
let us one thing. Despite the lockdown period and the cooperation of the Goan people, was done during lockdown? The chief minister now makes a statement. No, it was to create awareness. What awareness? Goans knew what was lockdown. All were aware. Only chief minister was not aware what the lockdown meant. That is what every Goan knows, and the chief minister stands thoroughly exposed. That is why I intervened because I was. Yes. Thank you.
Yeah, Rohan, I would like to bring you in on this. You know, now on two issues. Now, the government has opened tourism. Fair enough. Economic activities have to be opened. But it's only now they've decided to do this, that antigen and all for all travelers coming in. One. Second, they have been very harsh on panchayats who have been trying to take care of themselves, you know, by locking down, closing. How do you feel about it? You think this makes sense for just allowing people to walk in and then sending them home on their own to do self-quarantine? not doing any checks, and also not allowing panchayats to close down their places to try and curtail these. What do you feel about it? You think it's right? It makes sense?
Glenn, with due respect to the people in the debate, it is unfortunate that BJP, having a strength of 27 members, not a single MLA could be a part of this debate. That is because they know who is responsible to get...
We have asked, let me interrupt. I have personally spoken. So,
when it comes to elected representatives making responsible statements on the debate as far as the BJP is concerned, that itself shows that spokespersons can definitely speak for the party for which they are a part of. But being responsible as an elected representative from that particular 57 would have made more sense to the whole discussion. As far as corona is concerned, from the March 22 lockdown to the May 12th when we got 7 cases, and to the date today of July 27th, we are talking about cases which have spiraled up for what? If we go back, who started the tourism?
Correct.
When did June, July become the month of tourism? When AIIMS director Dr. Guleria advised that June, July curve is going to be sharp enough, we should have been on an advisory. We should have listened to them. Rather, we got aggressive on getting people from red zones. Which zones people came from? Maharashtra and Delhi mostly. Who are these guys? Owning second homes in Goa? Did we need these people? Are they going to contribute to the economy of the state at that particular point of time? Are questions when we were trying to debate about the economy and the health of the person. And we all strongly felt as Goans that two, 2 months we were at home, and 2 months we were at home, but COVID will be outside. Today, the contribution of this red zone, what has happened today, is fully to the Chief Minister's account. Secondly, when we talk about Goans and non-Goans, non-Goans jay taat baile, tanka SOP kashe aashille, goyikarang SOP kashe aashille, amche tarodi bhav eta asana kashe aashille, ani standard Goans jay baki jay state ani country ni aashille, tanka kashe aashille. If you try to have comparative stats, you will easily know that the Delhi and the Mumbai car was given a bad treatment to Goa, having an option of going to his second home and getting himself quarantined, wherein the seafarer, Tarwati Bao, the 40-50 days Botir Raula, okay, June, Taka Ani 40-50 days, 20 days Hanga Kalya, and the Goa government has not even left them when they were in economic distress to take and suck the money out of whatever was left out of them when they came with a mental and economic distress. We have dealt with people who have come from various parts of. Fortunately, only 9 Vande Bharat flights were, which were given by the government of India. 35 flights were organized by these people privately to come into India or to Goa or through various parts of the country to reach Goa. 7,000 odd people of Goan origin came into Goa by private flights, and just 1,200 people came in those 9 flights out of this particular Vande Bharat. इतकर तंग कशा क्वारंटाइन केले तांचे प्रॉब्लम्स किदे आशिले वेळोवेळी मका इस्ता ऑल ऑफ अस हैव टेकन अप दिस इश्यूज बट द गवर्नमेंट वाज मोर इंटरेस्टेड इन मेकिंग मनी आउट ऑफ दिस पीपल एंड व्हिच दे हैव डन क्वारंटाइन टूरिज्म बेडन नाव पडना क्वारंटाइन टूरिज्म मातले आणि कोण कमिशन करता सगळ्या गोयाक खबर आसा थिंग्स व्हिच हैव बीन यूज्ड इज समथिंग व्हिच द गोवन्स हैव टू वॉच आमका लॉकडाऊन वीकेंड म्हणून मानलो घरा दौरले हांगा मायनिंग ट्रक 3 पटीन भायर सरले आमकां घरा दवरलें वा सेक्शन 144 लायलो मोल्यां अर्दे हातान घेतले इफ यू ट्राय टू अंडरस्टँड वॉट इज हॅपनिंग इज इट लुक्स टू बी अ वेल प्लॅन एजेंडा ऑफ द बीजेपी टू फिनिश गोवा अँड गोवन इन द नेम ऑफ कोविड सो इफ समबडी फ्रॉम द बीजेपी इज सेईंग दॅट वी नीड टू वर्क युनायटेडली फॉर द लास्ट 4 months इफ यू लुक एट ऑल माय प्रेस कॉन्फरन्सीस अँड द लेटर्स विच वी हॅव पुट I have been constructively asking the government to get into this mode and plan. None of these have gone through and just fallen on deaf ears. So it shows the arrogancy and the autocratic nature of the chief minister, who I would say is a Salazar, trying to rule Goa in a different manner. With a equation of 27 in his pocket, he thinks he can do everything. I'm sorry, but Goans are watching. As far as BAC is concerned, I'm not a part of the BAC, being an independent. But definitely after talking to Vijay and my colleagues, having understood, I had also put my letter with the speaker, like my losing follower or Vijay, asking for what are the priorities as far as even one day session is concerned, what we need to. But the whole thing, the impartiality of partiality of the speaker, the thought process of the government, what we need to do, A, Dishti Pattaki, the government is very happy to keep us where we are. And make business on our dead bodies. This is something which can be seen today.
Okay. And now, can we get the BJP spokesman on easy available? Hello? Mamre?
Yes.
Mamre?
Yeah, yeah.
Can you, your camera's not on, but can you answer to this? Hello?
Camera is not on. Camera is on.
We can't see you.
Maybe the logak BJP je ton polupak naka ista.
No, let's not.
I don't know, there must be something wrong because my camera is on.
I don't know. Anyway, you give us. You heard Rohan and Vijay. I mean, like, make some charges. So, could you reply to what they have to say? Do you have anything to say to them? Mamre,
see, I would reply to them in only one way, that they are showing their opposition, you know, every time, whenever, whether it was their press conference or whether it was in today's assembly, their agenda was only one, by hook or crook, oppose the government, that was their agenda. Now, as far as COVID-19 is concerned, the work that has been done by our government is there for everybody to see. You know, by taking the advantage of the first lockdown, we did not have anything. This is not something pandemic which has come and that there was prior experience of handling it or anything was not there. So we had to start from the scrap.
Correct.
So the first lockdown, two lockdowns were used to have a COVID hospital ramping up. Yeah, you know, Goa is the only state which did a all Goa survey, you know, to find people who are at risk and all that. And we had comorbidities. Establishing a COVID hospital, now they have COVID center, ramping up tests. And the number of tests that are done in Goa, if you see, they are one of the best in the whole country. Either you take per million tests or percentage-wise, all the parameters are very good. And you see, about green zone and red zone, this has been nobody expected, you know, first because of the lockdown, there was green zone. But slowly when the unlock thing came because of the economic activities and other things, slowly the pandemic and the positive cases increased. Now this is not only the case in Goa, it is everywhere in the country. So what is important is that we have to face the situation, response is better, responses to it, and work in a cohesion to see that, because just making criticism is very easy. It is not
okay.
Only that our...
Okay, point taken. Point taken, Mamre. Now, Elvis, you agree with what Mamre is saying, that it was well handled?
No, I don't
basically
agree.
You agree?
Easy debate, Asab. This debate is, why don't you go to the assembly and hold a session? ही डिबेट असा हजेर हंगा ही मीडिया आता असेंब्ली करूसाठी आमका गरज ना हे मीडियांतल्यान जर आम्ही एकमेकाक डिपेंड करपाक लागले आमचे पार्टी एक दुजे पार्टी एक दॅट विल नॉट सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लेम व्हॉट द गव्हर्नमेंट हॅज डन इज सेट अ रॉंग प्रेसिडेंट अनप्रेसिडेंटेड इट हॅज बीन दॅट नेव्हर हॅज इन द पास्ट अ बजेट हॅज बीन गॉन अहेड लाईक दिस
टू द डिबेट इन द असेंब्ली लिमिट युअरसेल्फ
नेव्हर इन द पास्ट हॅज देयर बीन अ प्रेसिडेंट व्हेअरबाय इन वन डे यू compress everything into a few hours and it is taken as passed. Now all eyes have to be on the governor. I don't expect much from him. Pun tari sudha ami taka letter barela to withhold assent to all these bills and all that has been done today in the assembly. Taka jar ghari himmat asat dane je parat dadpak jay. Because this is not the way. This is total completely chaotic. Aaj pai zala no. That is unprecedented. Aka president na khare manje aka ek legal test laicho pattalo ata. Somebody will have to examine this, whether this is a completely a proper session. I don't know to what extent it can be taken in the court of law. But ya bashin jar tumhi lokak karpak lagle lokache problems thui solve karna asana jar bahar media tlan sangpak lagle, I think that is not a problem. प्रॉपर सोल्युशन तुम्ही सगळ्यांना दुखवले असा, तुम्ही टीचरांना दुखवले असा, खंयच्या सर्वेची खबर सांगता तुम्ही? वेन इन द पीक ऑफ लॉकडाऊन यू हॅव सेंट द टीचर्स टू डू द सर्वे, आणि ते सर्वेचं आता खंय आहे ती डेटा तरी खंय आहे? दॅट डेटा इज नॉट अवेलेबल, वेदर यू आर बेजिंग युअर डिसिजन ऑन दॅट डेटा इज नॉट नोन. मागीर तुम्ही टीचरांक आता जेव्हा तुमचंच सेंट्रल गव्हर्नमेंट सांगता की तुम्ही टीचरांक आपयनाका म्हणून शाळांनी, तुम्ही त्यांना जबरदस्तीन आपयता. टू ऍड सॉल्ट टू द वुंड्स ऑफ द टीचर्स तुम्ही त्यांना म्हणता सॅलरी दिवचे ना. देर आर लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज दॅट नीड टू बी डिबेटेड. आता मोळे, मोळे इज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट इश्यू दॅट इज थ्रेटनिंग द व्हेरी एक्झिस्टन्स ऑफ द स्टेट अँड द एन्व्हायरमेंट. हाजेर कित्याक डिबेट जायना? ह्यो डिबेटी खरें म्हणजे तुम्ही असेंब्लीन करपाक जाय आसल्यो, लोक तुमचे कडेन आशेन रावताले, यूथ जे आसा ते तुमचे प्रत्येक एमएलए कडेन गेल्ले आसा क्वेश्चनां घेवन. ही क्वेश्चनां तुम्ही मिडियांतल्यान आन्सर करपाक रावल्या? वाय डोंट यू टेल द पीपल ऑफ गोवा इन द असेंब्ली? तुम्ही एक दीस बसोंक शकता जाल्यार म्हाका दिसता 20 दीस बसोंक शकता. ही सगळ्यांक खबर आहा. तुमकां ब्रिजो इनॉग्रेट करपाक जाय तेन्ना तुम्ही वयता त्या ब्रिजो इनॉग्रेट करपाक, फोटो ऑफ
स्पीकर
आणि पळय कसं बिझनेस कंडक्ट करता तो. आय डोंट थिंक एनी स्पीकर वुड हॅव डन दिस व्हॉट हॅज बीन डन टुडे. हे किती चालला? वेर इज द न्यूट्रलिटी ऑफ द स्पीकर? म्हणजे तुम्ही आता ही जी ऑपोजिशन आहात, दॅट इज ही जी असेंब्ली आसा, दॅट इज अ स्पेस ऑफ द ऑपोजिशन. थंय ऑपोजिशनाक हे दिवपाक जाय आसले तुम्ही ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी. मागीर कितें करा, पीपल वूड हॅव टेकन नोटीस ऑफ वॉट यू हॅव बीन डुईंग. तुम्ही ज्या पद्धतीन त्या ऑपोजिशनाक उलोवपाक सुद्धा
दिवना.
आय एम नॉट सेइंग ऑपोजिशन इज गुड, ऑपोजिशन इज इक्वली बॅड. ऑपोजिशन पहिली आवडपाक जाय आसले हांकां.
प्रेमानंद,
सॉरी, आय हॅव टू लीव.
वूड हॅव स्टेड इन द असेंब्ली and participated in the business. They did not participate, they walked away.
What business? We have seen today, people of Goa have seen today, not allowed them to participate in the business.
Yeah, okay. Vijay, you were in the assembly. Mamreya says that you should have waited in the assembly and discussed the issue. Do you have anything to say to that, Vijay?
They
went out of the assembly. They brought an adjournment measure, went out of the assembly.
Yeah.
Nobody called
okay.
them.
Mamreya, let Vijay answer this. Yeah, Vijay.
See, first thing I would like to rebut what Mr. Mamreya is saying. He said that work of the government is there for everyone to see. It is actually there for everyone to see. A place, a state which was in green zone has been put in the red zone. 36 people have died. Is it something to be proud of? How many more deaths is this dozer voting? Amcha dozer. How many deaths is it planned for? And who has made Goa unsafe? Who brought the truckers from outside to get this transportation of ore? What is that survey which Elvis mentioned today? That what was the survey? It was just a way of harassing the teachers. I think he has got something against the teachers from his beginning. He intends to harass them some way or the other. So what is this? What actually has happened? And you are talking of collective responsibility. I suggested collective responsibility on the first day when we had all party meeting. I told him you have a body in which every party gets represented, including that party which is not in the
agenda. Yeah, Vijay, one second, let me interrupt. Now these topics should have been discussed in the assembly, right?
And remember one thing. Let me just speak. Let me just take it from where Rohan left it. Especially about the repatriation. You know, repatriation, I am not talking about Aam Aadmi Party. Now I am talking about a government which some are like our health minister criticized the health minister of Kerala just because they said something about Goa. Now I'll tell you, compare Kerala to Goa. Rohan said some 9 flights have come to Goa. How many have come from Kerala? 311. And today two more are coming. So 313 flights have been brought by the Kerala government into Kerala of repatriated people. And if they are tested positive, then they are given free treatment. In Goa, they are being charged 2,000 rupees per day in hotels to do quarantine tourism. In
loot,
Kerala,
Malia,
they are allowing self-quarantine. Here, you are doing quarantine tourism.
in Canada, CM relief fund.
Person gets is quarantined.
Bamre, you have an answer to this. I know it's a little loud. You have an answer to
Glenn,
this.
Vijay, what Vijay is saying, I am just corroborating. I have evidence to show that Goans who have landed in Kerala were given the best of treatment. Poishe gheungna, donya nagar gheungna, rumacha chacha
gheungna,
VIP treatment deun dalla, sim card dila tanka.
Nahin.
Kide? And Kerala state that brought the first flight from abroad during lockdown.
You are Poishe aware of this, Mamre?
Glenn, 1 minute.
Yeah, okay.
Let me just finish. You know, today what we are trying to say is don't give excuses of comorbidity. Don't talk about comparison with other states. We are not comparing or competing with states. We are fighting COVID.
Correct.
So don't give excuse of comorbidity, because if there is comorbidity, testing has to be done. You have to focus only on testing. Why is the chief minister wanting to renovate the assembly if you are not going to have even 5 sessions of the assembly in the whole year? What type of farce is this, or is it to get commission from that JSIDC? Our demand today to discuss COVID was focus only on testing. Just stop all projects and invest in testing. First, let us find out who is COVID positive. Don't keep a gap of 7 days and 6,200 pendency. What is Vishwajit Rane talking today? He has been made to talk. He doesn't have the infrastructure to do testing. I told him buy a Roche machine for 4 crore rupees. Which tests 1,625 tests a day. They don't have money for that, but they have 8 crores to repair the assembly, an assembly which doesn't come in session at all. So what is this? This is completely misplaced priorities by a misdirected government, headed by a person who has mistakenly become chief minister. They talked about getting the military. What happened to the military? Where is the military?
Yeah. Okay, fine. In fact, I was trying the health minister, but I mean, like, he
Glenn, 1 minute. Glenn, let me interrupt.
He's not available.
You know, I don't like to interrupt again. I'm sorry. But, you know, I just want to point out, you said that you personally spoke to the BJP MLAs or ministers.
Yes, I spoke to some ministers, yes. To invite them.
You don't have weight over with them. Are they not scared of you? They've got so many skeletons in their cupboard. Expose them. Make them scared of you. After you speaking, they are not coming on air because they cannot defend this chief minister. Nobody defends him. Why they don't defend him? Because what he has done is indefensible. That thing what he is talking, you know, Kai Garajna, he has become a joke of the year. This 2020 has become the Pappu year for Goa. And nobody can defend him. His colleagues are not willing to defend him. That is why they have to send spokesmen, unelected spokesmen.
Yes.
I have full respect for
Mamre, Mr. Mamre. You want to reply
but
to
don't
this?
Defend something which cannot be defended.
Yeah, Mamre, but can you? I know what Vijay says. Office, he says, but do you have anything to say to this?
Instead of raising these issues in the assembly where they had every chance.
But Baba, assembly raised because of what law?
They left the assembly
to suspend all the rules.
They have shown that disrespect to democracy. See, whatever opportunity he got,
Mamre, because he said that they were not given a chance to speak. The German motion was not taken.
They have voiced their
minute. Mamre, Bab, Sagrani, Pahela, Kitne assembly in Dala, they
have raised
all these issues in the assembly. Because in the assembly, they got a lot of time. You have seen in the question hour time. Most of the time they got for discussion.
One
minute.
Similarly,
what happened was
that because the assembly, concluded by
let Mamre speak. Give him a chance to speak.
If they had a debate in the assembly, they would have extended the assembly right up to evening.
Glenn, you have having a debate with people where input coming is only one-sided and
they
start hallucinating if you start hearing such thoughts.
So instead of, criticizing and doing all this, they should have done this on the floor of the assembly.
But Glenn, better in the desert.
Get into the assembly session.
Okay, let me
Glenn,
when you're in the desert. Ron, what do you think?
It is very clear from this that they do not want to express their opinion on the proper forum. Whereas they would like to express their opinion outside.
This debate is not the forum. And in the assembly, there is the forum. Agenda. The agenda was very clear. The government, they have moved the unprecedented motion to suspend all the rules. Suspend all the rules, stop all the discussion, pass everything and anything. Which is why you are looking at a COVID disaster, an economic disaster and an ecological disaster, which Elvis pointed out with regard to the forest. But 2.5 lakh forests are sought to be killed, where the heritage of Goa is supposed to be finished in Belsaum. The other day I asked the Chief Minister, what is this? The Chief Minister told me in the BAC, his MLA is just talking anything. His own MLA. He said there is only one church which is getting affected.
Yes.
One chapel.
Yeah. Yeah.
And there are
witness,
Churchill Alema is witness.
Yeah, Elvis, you have something to say on
in the BAC.
Yeah, yeah, what I'm saying is, Mamre Baba ta porta porta floor of the assembly, floor of the assembly, the floor of the assembly, maga ista 7 koti molle upran magir mashe shining malle upran floor of the assembly ugadtala ashen dista. Ata pahile ani wo floor ani ugadpachi kay disha disana. Amka ekuj mhanpachi aha, jo government lokache health sambhalung shakana, tya governmentak kaslos adhikar na ek minute sudha thai raupak. Kidyak aaj dakon dila ya governmentan that they are unable to protect the health of the citizens of Goa. And ye jar right constitution anji guarantee dilli asa public health sambhalpachi ye jayna jalar ani kide debate karpachi ani khuncha floor ar karpachi ye floor bi angach urtale ye court bi angach urtale lok na jatlo mai kona karutale tumi kasli problem gheun bastale lokak malle upran
This
assurance has no meaning. You should have shown a plan, a comprehensive plan.
Elvis, just a minute. Yeah, Rohan, I wanted now. I did not understand this. This is a budget session. I didn't understand what was the budget which was placed and discussed.
Glenn,
in the
assembly? Let me just put it. I'm just listening. I'm listening to my colleagues. So I was just trying to understand. First and foremost, today was a budget session.
Yes.
Which had a budget to pass, which was a surplus budget.
Yes.
In the books in February, I tell last so many and government and borrowing scale, they have already crossed the yearly mark. We are today taking money and instead of capital borrowing, capital infrastructure, we are paying for salaries. Contractual workers, contractual teachers, last three payment dilenna. Inflated electricity bills, at the same time, DSA scheme blocker beneficiary, that time our budget session sarke nine, we need to revisit the budget and all the points we need to look at is something which is maybe the first time, but we need time to discuss this, and that is why this shouldn't have been a budget session for passing of the budget, number one. Number two, today the crime rate has increased because police are more inclined in getting into the borders and looking after quarantine tourism, looking after the people's health, escorting them, all those things are happening. When we are going through lockdowns, you are having even prostitutions being traced out and raided for Kalangur Edmali. From where is this coming when you don't have anything happening there? So we asked for a white paper from the Chief Minister. The white paper which will give facts, figures of what we stand, where we stand, and that needed to be discussed today, including what Elvis said about the health, about the economic revival, about the other factors which are relating to Goa. Unfortunately, Chief Minister has the budget has exposed what he is, what is 2G is behind him, what is cronies behind him plan, and they don't, we don't need to talk more. Amka samaj 15 this budget jay shille, to ek disan sudha aaj kelle, and tujhe BAC in samaj door agree jalle, today should have been a discussion only on the COVID pandemic, the verticals which Goa is affected, the economic vertical, the environment vertical, the health vertical, the plans for it, how to go about, every area today is looking devastated. As the youth have come out from Malay, इट इज नॉट ओनली द एक्टिविस्ट एंड द एनजीओ बारीक बारीक भुरगीं भायर सरिल्ली आसा आपले पर्यावरण राखपाक दीस इज अ वेरी स्ट्रॉंग मेसेज टू द गव्हर्नमेंट इन पॉवर दॅट द यूथ ऑफ गोवा हुम वी से इज द फ्युचर हॅव टेकन इट ऑन देम टू सी दॅट द एनवायरमेंट इज टेकन केअर ऑफ आणि त्या टायमार यू डोंट हॅव रिस्पेक्ट टू इवन लूक एट दीस सेंटिमेंट्स जाल्यार म्हाका दिसता हाज्या इतली वायट खंयच्या गजाल खंयचीच ना दीस शूड हॅव फाउंड डिस्कशन टुडे अंडर द कोविड पॅन्डेमिक वॉट इज हॅपनिंग एज फार एज कोविड इज कन्सर्न and in the name of covid what is happening by what missteps are being done by the government just trying to fool the people of goa I think the government coming with a white paper would have sorted the whole thing which they are not and shows that whoever spokesperson asu nal tancha party jo amdar asu nal mukhyamantri asu te 14 panache song je ghetla te goykarang 14 sangun te lokancho vishwas ghat kella asa ya sarkaran they have no right to be on the chair right now and that is why the strong demand should be if required the governor should step in they have to get a center's rule sorry presidential rule and ensure that we come right because covid halle kone ani guriyo dida kon yet so tu pahile khay there is a saying pahile ki chimta kane mai khay yalai vakat lai stalin followed a one small principle glance ope da tujhe stalin had a komdi and then feathers this story is talked about all the time पहिल्या दिवस स्टॅलिनान एक एक कोंबडेचे पाक काढले ताका रडयली ती रडटाली वळवळटाली ती आज गोंयकारांची परिस्थिती झाल्या आणि मागीर स्टॅलिनान बारीक ग्रेन्स काढप आणि हाडून कोंबडेक दिवप सो कोंबडी विसरताली आपली पेन आणि ग्रेन्स खावप तशी आज गोंयकारांची लायकी करूक सोदता व सरकार दॅट इज वेअर वी नीड टू स्टॉप वॉट इज हॅपनिंग एज फार एज दिस गव्हर्नमेंट इज डुईंग
आय एम ऑलमोस्ट आउट ऑफ टाइम आय जस्ट वॉन्ट वन लास्ट वर्ड फ्रॉम मामरे बिफोर वी क्लोज दिबाई मामरे यू हॅव एनी लास्ट
थिंग टू ऑल आय कॅन ओनली अश्योर दॅट
गिव मी दॅट
दॅट आवर गव्हर्नमेंट is doing very well in the management of COVID pandemic and rest assured that the health of the Goans is safe in the hands of the BJP government. That is what the message I want to give. That's all.
That is what should have been discussed in the assembly.
Elvis, just a second. Let him finish. Let him finish, please.
We are on the front foot and facing this situation. Instead of opposing by their activities outside and always opposing in everything that we do, they should better cooperate with the government. They were once with the government, they know how to cooperate with the government. Now that they are in the opposition, they are trying to make the rule of the opposition. So they don't want to. Now they are in the opposition. They want to play the role of the opposition. You get it?
No, but you are not
Vijay, I can give you half a minute. We are out of time. It's been an hour. I don't know if you realize. Half a minute. Yeah, Vijay, come on.
See, I would like to tell Mr. Mamre that the health of Goans has become the wealth of the government. We are making money at the cost of the health of the Goans. This has been proven today with the scam, which is called the labor gate scam. Number one. Number two, for the government and for the BJP, the political, their political health has been repeatedly proven to be more important than public
health. Very strong opposition.
Okay.
They have
been with
BJP.
No. Guys, it's been very interesting and I have run out of time. I don't know. But we have been... We have been on air for almost an hour. I think an hour. So it's been interesting and discussion has been good. But I really have to close it. I'm sorry. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you guys. Thank you. We will have this debate again. I promise you, we will have this debate again. I thank you. Thank you very much.
And by the way, when people in the government promote sound was
more. Now that politics exams are going on. You have said no exam.
Close. Close.
And you have seen that examination has been done very successfully.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah, bye. And thanks for watching. Goa 365.
I have to take leave. Thank you.
I'm not sarcastic.
Are you counting?
बिजनेस जावनी आई विल मेक द स्टेटमेंट बिजनेस जावनी म्हणता
सर
फॉर बीएससी रिपोर्ट
सर आई हैव ऑलरेडी मूव्ड अ मोशन अंडर 306 टू सस्पेंड द रूल्स ऑफ द हाउस दैट ओनली द बिजनेस हैज लिस्टेड इन द लिस्ट ऑफ बिजनेस बी ट्रांजैक्टेड एंड दैट ऑल रेलेवेंट रूल्स इन इट्स एप्लीकेशन टू स्टैंड सस्पेंडेड टू दैट एक्सटेंड फॉर द 12th सेशन 2020
One minute, the motion is before the house. I put a motion before the house. Those in favor will say aye.
Aye.
Those in favor say no. As have it, the motion is carried. I am going for the arbitrary references. We have lost some former legislators. Jitendra Deshprabhu, former legislator of the 3rd Fourth Full Legislative Assembly of the state of Goa from Pendham constituency. Let's see Achyut Kashi Sinai Uzgaonkar, former legislator of the 1st Second Legislative Assembly of the Goa Daman and Diu from Pare constituency, former deputy speaker of Goa of the legislature of Goa Daman and Diu and former minister of agriculture and animal husbandry. Let's see Suresh Kusuma Amonkar, ex-legislator of the 3rd and 4th Legislative Assembly of the state of Goa from Pare constituency and former health minister. Distinguished personalities, let's see Ved Prakash Marwa, former governor of Manipur, Mizoram and Jharkhand. Let's see Lalji Tandon, former governor of Madhya Pradesh. Let's see Madhukar Naik, noted educationist and social worker. Let's see Bijan Daruwala, a renowned legislator. Some proceed from film, theatres, music, performing art masters. Let's see Irfan Khan, Rishi Kapoor, Jagdeep, Sushant Singh Rajput, film icons. Let's see Vernon Rodrigues, iconic fashion designer, eminent author, noted economist, and recipient of the prestigious Padma Shri Award. Let's see Basu Chatterjee, Raja Mukherjee, noted filmmakers. Let's see Wajid Khan, Pandit Sharad Ambedkar, music legend. Let's see Saroj Khan, eminent choreographer. Noted sport legends. See, let's see Chunni Goswami, football legend. Let's see Balbir Singh Senior, hockey legend. Let's see Vasan Raiji, cricket legend. Now, ordinance to be on the table.
No, you stand for 1 minute. 1 minute.
I request you to give 1 minute condolence to all this. See, I am giving ruling on this. Please sit on the table. Please sit on the seat. Please sit on your seat. I am giving the ruling. Please sit on your rule. Please sit on your chair. See, you are the all senior members. I am giving ruling on your adjournment motion. Please sit on your chair. Please sit. I am giving the ruling. Please sit. Please sit. I have received a notice of adjournment motion dated 27 July 2020 under Rule 68 of the Rules of Procedure and Conduct of the Business of Goa Legislative Assembly from Sri Digambar Kamat, Honorable Leader of Opposition, and 9 other members on a matter of urgent public importance. As adjournment motion is not admissible unless there is a failure on the part of the government to perform the duties enjoyed by the Constitution of India and the law. The motion must be related to a single specific matter. The motion must not raise more than one issue. In the Eastern case, the notice seeks to raise two distinct matters. relating to the COVID crisis, and number two of the financial position of the state. As such, the motion is not in order, hence it is disallowed. Order is submitted to the table.
Sir, I lay on the table the ordinance shown against my name in the today's order.
Chandrakant Kavlekar.
Papers, sir, I lay on the table the papers shown against the name in the today's order.
Sir, I lay on the table the ordinance shown against my name in today's order.
Jennifer Monserrat.
Sir, I lay on the table the ordinance shown against my name in today's order.
Govind Gawde.
Ordinance shown against my name in today's order.
Honorable CM. Honorable CM.
Sir, I lay. Sir, I lay on the. I rise to present the third report of the Business Advisory Committee report.
Performance budget.
Business Advisory Committee report.
Performance budget.
Okay. Papers late. Business Advisory is alle. Business Advisory is alle. BAC is alle.
Manoj Rajgaonkar.
Papers shown against my name in the today's order.
Jennifer Monserrat.
Papers shown against my name in today's order.
Vishwajit Rane.
Laid against my name in today's order.
Mavin Gujjan. Mavin Gujjan.
I lay on the table of the house the papers listed against my name.
Michael Lobo.
Speaker, sir, I lay the papers laid against my name in today's order.
Assent to the bills.
Sir, I report assent of the governor to the bill shown in the list of business.
Honorable CM, BSC.
Sir, I rise to present the third report of 2020 Business Advisory Committee.
Discussion and voting on the following demands for grants of 2020-2021. Minister for Town Planning. Minister for Town Planning.
Sir, the recommendation of the bill.
I want to make the statement.
Yes, CM.
Speaker sir, COVID-acha baptit ulopache amchi tayari asa COVID-acha baptit mention karpache. Government business sopone, okay, government business soplo. आम्ही तेजेर हेल्थ मिनिस्टर असतलो हाव असतलो आमची उलोपाची तयारी असा स्पीकर सर
सीएम इज रेडी टू डू स्टेटमेंट सीएम एंड हेल्थ मिनिस्टर इज रेडी टू डू स्टेटमेंट तो प्लीज सीट ऑफ योर चेयर प्लीज सीट ऑफ योर चेयर प्लीज सीट ऑफ योर चेयर I put the motion of the BSC to the order of the house. Those may say ayes. Those may say no. Ayes have it. The motion is carried. Pardon? You are making statement? Please sit.
Sabhapati Mahashay.
Please sit. In my request, all your senior members, please sit. CM is making statement on your adjournment motion. He's making statement. CM.